Irregular Game Night presents Wrestleboys Universe. No one will survive!
It's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
It'll be the Four Horsemen against the Blood Brothers.
Big time matchup.
And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
He's on the defensive here. He came into this match expecting a fight. That's exactly what he's getting.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand. Face crusher! Digging deep for a kick out!
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
What do we got here?
Back suplex.
He looks a bit off his game here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that could obviously all change here.
Head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Ooh, what impact.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
What's coming next?
When this guy's on, look out.
Hey, Byron, just like you, he rocked.
Oh, no. This might be it, guys.
He's in trouble. Get him up! Face buster! He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count. Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
That kick will stop me in your tracks. And that was only a one.
Too early in the match to end it.
Look at this.
Northern Lights.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oof. Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
How does he keep doing this?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
What are we going to see here?
Stop.
Boom!
Double bomb!
What impact!
Shoulders down. Is it enough? I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
What a match. Nailed it.
Eludes that one.
Hooked up.
These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Up and down.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Real close. Too close for cover.
Yeah, but he's hurt, guys.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. He might have it.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Just when you thought,
will this be enough?
One, two, three.
Oh my God, he's done it. He's done it. Corey, that's a pretty big upset.
I didn't see that coming.
I don't think anybody did. I'm completely shocked right now.
Yeah, what? Look at his opponent.
I don't shake his hand. Just beat you.
It was a great.
Low blow.
That's better.
How embarrassing.
Last man standing. That's what it's all about.
That was a great match.
Such disrespect will not stand.
Two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Superstars coming to this matchup with a lot to prove.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Popped up.
Beautiful technique.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's way too early. And set him up. Sharp knee.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
He's starting to stumble here. An easy kick out there.
Still a lot more fight left. The impact.
He might have it.
Is he done?
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Going all the way up. Look out!
That'll leave a mark.
Toss to the outside.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
This is one of the more evenly matched contests we've seen in quite some time. From the looks of things, it could really go either way.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Incoming. Reverses that one.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, I need a face.
That's going to hurt.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
He's getting after it here. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Every single minute of this one was memorable.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
Singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
my God, the temperature just dropped like 50 degrees in here.
Somebody get me a jacket.
What cemetery did they dig the Undertaker from?
And his opponent, from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, the Undertaker!
I got a feeling Undertaker's the kind of guy who does most of the digging.
Look at his face! His expression never changes. It's like he's possessed.
Yeah, but what's more terrifying is the agility that this big man possesses. You've seen him walk across the top rope. It's mystifying.
He has all the tools. Power, speed, dominance, mind games. How do you stop a man like this? And then these almost mystical powers. You look into the eyes of this man and you're frozen. Absolutely frozen.
Like something straight out of him.
Against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice with their career. The Dead Man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
Beautiful technique.
Trying to regain control. He's called for the bell, though. The damage has been done. This could be a disqualification. Boom, what impact!
Ooh, what impact!
Got the arm.
He's taking some offense. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
This matchup has the potential to be special.
We could be moments away from an instant classic.
Drop down.
Up. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
We've got a cover. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
She's still in this one. Uh-oh.
What a stomp. Good grief. Submission time.
Clearly not what she was hoping for when she applied this hold.
Not today, guys.
I can't believe she broke out of that, Michael.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Beautiful technique.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Right to the face.
Destroyed.
She's on the defensive now. She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Look at her go.
Comes up big with the reversal.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
She dodges that one.
She's starting to stagger a bit.
Just seems early.
Cover. She's not done yet.
She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts. She is on fire.
Boom. Face first.
Going for it all here.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
That should do it.
Looking for all the glory here.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
I see where she's going with this.
Some good technique right there.
Incoming. Boom. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Thanks for watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action. This could end it in a hurry. She better do something fast.
Whoa, she broke the hold.
Simply amazing, Cole. I really thought that was it for her.
We're looking at complete domination here. Caught. She's starting to feel the pressure. You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
I wouldn't worry about her too much, guys. She seems one big move away from picking up the W here.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Hooked up and big slam.
She goes for the cover. One! And that was only a one.
Too soon.
This may very well be it. She might just be running on instinct at this point.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
She wants to do this in the ring. She wants it one more time.
Look at this. Ooh, what impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
And here's a cover.
One, two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote. Let's take another look at these women in action.
Almost forgot about this one. Remember this? She's taking care of business. And that's exactly how she wanted to end this thing.
Here is your winner, Sunshine Kari Ledesma.
They proved who the better competitor was tonight.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.
Exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Gladiator Knight, Ryan Hart.
stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Nasty attack to the neck.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Really targeting the back on that one.
The impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Harsh impact.
He's starting to feel it here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Gonna take more than that. Oof!
He's starting to stumble here. He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight.
Ouch.
He'll step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words.
Ouch.
Incoming! Takedown.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
Boom, what impact! This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Avoids trouble there.
There you go, Cole.
Set. Oh!
The damage has been done.
Stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Lion Tamer.
Agonizing. The human anatomy is not built to bend that way.
Game, set, match. This one is over. One of my favorite submission moves in all of the WWE.
Yes! Takes it!
The superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. I thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.
History is any guide, the next match should be just as good. Singles match on tap next.
Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Angel, and from the edge of reality, weighing in 270 pounds, Soul Man.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
This is not a title match. Change the champ's game plan here.
I don't think so, Michael. If I know him, he sees this match as just another opportunity to prove he is the most dominant force in all of the WWE.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
He's got him here. He's got him on sidewalk. Slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh.
breathe.
Beautiful technique.
At the
elbow. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but
he's got him covered. And only a one count.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
There's a bullet there. Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Is he done?
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Back now inside the ring.
Two.
Hooked up.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, man, right to the neck. Counter here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Dodges that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boom, what impact. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Rips him.
Can he finish the job?
That'll readjust your spine.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Face buster.
This just might be enough.
The shoulders are down.
Crowd starting to sense the end is near, and I don't disagree.
He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now, and at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
He's looking banged up here, guys,
and it looks like things are about to get even worse.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, man, that hurts.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, distance drop.
That should do it.
His shoulders are down.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Check him out here. Highlight for one superstar, low light for another. He's getting after it here. this is how he ended it.
Here is your winner, Soul Man.
Big victory for him here in this one.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.
Oh, what now?
She definitely looks laser-focused right here.
Let's see what she has to say.
Definitely a fan favorite.
See what she's doing here. Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it. The best promotion we've ever heard.
Next time I have trouble sleeping, do me a favor, play that thing a couple times.
Man, what a mess!